Perfect. No leash, no hands. Look at you, you're a good boy. Leave it. Good boy. So obviously this is a product of some practice. Sit. When he leaves a temptation that strong, I'm going to reward him away from the temptation by offering a treat in the other direction. Good dog. Not always, but if he shows a big effort, I know. It's very hard. Good boy. This is a dog favorite too, cottage cheese. So good. Jackson, good boy. And because he's been rehearsed at this, I can actually make him walk right by it. Jack, here. Good boy. Jackson. Leave it. Good lead. So smart. Leave it. Steer him away. Good dog. Good boy, Jack. Good boy. Mwah. Now I'm going to show him some faith and actually walk away. Good boy. Good boy, Jack. Jack, come. Good dog. Leave it. Good boy. So smart. And a treat for that. Good dog. Always away. So smart. So if you rehearse this with food, I think you'll be in a good place where he will start to think of food on the counter. Maybe it's a trap. Maybe it's a training exercise. And that's a good thing. We want him to think that you are always ready for his actions and ready with a redirect. Real important. Good boy. Leave it.